It was a very crummy building. It was a leather worker's shop, and so there was a front building, which I guess was his shop, or, and then a long building behind, and this probably earthen-floored basement. There was a pretty primitive basement, and an apartment upstairs that was owned by somebody who was a kind of caretaker, I think. I mean, who I think he used the place for, in return for cleaning this building up, something like that. Those details are a little fuzzy, I'm afraid.